Sergato. How is everyone doing today? I'm gonna play some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And I figure, since I might be accidentally triggering the next DLC stuff,
I should go to Vime and see who this is.
Alright. So there's my next hook. So thankfully it doesn't like immediately put me on the track. But we have four ships to sink. Sail. Sink. And, if you've been following me regularly, you know that I've been struggling a lot with these stupid ship combats lately. Let's see if we can't get some upgrades. There you go. So everything's purple now. That's good progress. I thought I had one more legendary. I got this guy now, that's right. Like javelin damage. Alright, well, hopefully that helps. Taking out four boats is gonna suck! But yeah, hope everybody's having a good day. Get me some of these sugar pellets. Wow. The two in the middle. Look like they're. Are they? Well, then let's ram them back. Alright, well, that's a good start. One ship and we barely got hurt. I'll take that. There's a lot of frickin' range attacks. Oh man. Feels incredibly cheap, but also oh so worth it. Ooh. Olive wood. Take it. Come on, loot the chest! I gotta be facing the chest, really? Instead, I keep looking away. Okay, so we got one of the two of the bigger ships. I think that's a pretty good start, actually. Oh, and I guess I should explain what I'm doing. So the mission I'm on right now is for like the guy who's been kind of like writing my whole story. He got word that his parents had died, so he went back to like his home island. And it turns out that his brother was trying to sell the island to the Persians. So now we're defeating these Persian ships that are gonna like basically give them backup to taking over the island.
Spear them!
Fire! This might just kill it. Okay. Well, wings aboard. Why not board? Look at the chest.
Wow, it's a whale!
bodies or just the corpses. Oh god. At least they're not fighting like one of the really big ships. So which one do you go for first? The one on the left, the one on the right? So it's really fun when you send them flying over the edge of the ship like that, and they land on your own ship, and then all of your like guardsmen and stuff just run over and start stabbing them. It's very good. Oh, this is a bigger ship.
We need to move before they hit us.
Oh no! Oh, we did it. Okay. No really big, like, chest, though. Which sucks. I was hoping to get, like, at least a purple out of this.
After his failure, he won't get a second chance. Plus, there's no way he'd stay on Samos now.
Theodoros has changed.
He's the Theodoros I remembered. He was always willing to admit fault. It's a trait too few people share.
It's true.
And you believe things will be okay, even if you leave Samos again?
Of course. Theodoros has work to do here. And he understands mine is elsewhere.
Good.
Thank you for everything, Alexios. Without you, I couldn't have gotten through this.
did it. And we're actually like right next to the island where the DLC starts. That's amazing.
Onward!
Like, I was wondering why this little island out here existed, and I figured it was something that the DLC used. Added.
Poseidon watches over his ocean. While he's distracted, let's see what's in his temple.
This looks like a good reward. Ooh, the trident itself. New engraving unlocked. Just breathing underwater, huh? That seems helpful. Well, this is the one I was expecting to continue. Am I starting the...
Am I seeing things?
The second DLC pack?
Keeper, you have come far to meet me here.
Keeper? My name is Alexios.
Names change, but this task is eternal. You are the Keeper. He who keeps the Great Seal closed and the staff of Hermes Trismegistus safe.
Yep.
Your voice... I heard it. In Atlantis.
You remember. My name is Alethea. With the staff in your hands, we are now entwined.
Entwined? How?
I can now present myself to you in a form that you recognize. You must deliver me to the heir of memories. Even now, she watches us. When I speak to you, I speak through you to her.
None of this makes any sense, Alethea.
It will. In Atlantis, the Great Seal hid itself from Pythagoras. It wants to be opened, but not by him. Your task is to prepare the heir of memories to open it. Pledge yourself.
Fine. I pledge to keep the staff until the heir of memories, whoever that is ready to take it.
Your diagnostic show.
Alana's getting the results now.
It will take us time to analyze. For now?
Kyoshi, you cut out. You there?
Another bug. I would say, for now, try to relax.
Heir of memories. The Great Seal awaits you.
Victoria, did you hear that?
Nothing on our end. What did you hear?
Before there was radio static, like we were being jammed. But just now, I heard a voice. Same one Alexius heard in Atlantis.
Might be the bleeding effect. Like Kiyoshi said, try to relax while Alana works on the results of the diagnostic.
Go to the seal, Air.
Bleeding effect. Should we go fight? Nice.
The Keeper delivered me to you. His pledge has been satisfied, and now I am entwined with you. Heir of memories, this is the Great Seal to Atlantis. It has waited long to meet you.
Victoria, Alethea's voice is coming through the staff. Victoria?
The interloper can.
Yeah, it's a modern storyline thing, Magenta.
Focus, Layla. You're not going crazy. You think that memory, if it wasn't an animus malfunction, Alexios was the keeper holding the staff for me? And somehow the staff has been equipped for auto transmission and is connected to this seal. These symbols. It almost looks like a locking mechanism.
Name these symbols in order, and at long last, the seal will open to the heir of memories.
Okay, talking stick. But which symbols, and in what order? There must be some way to know.
The Keeper kept this riddle and more in his mind.
Altair 2. I'm going back in the Animus. If the signal gets through and you can monitor my vitals, great. If not, well, you've earned one free, I told you so.
Dun dun dun. How you doing, Vegeta? Thanks for stopping by.
Keeper, our task is to guide the heir of memories to the symbols. A man called Thiras knows of their whereabouts.
Thiras? The guy who helped get Phidias out of Athens? Is that why you've brought me back to this place?
Here, the role of the Keeper bound itself to you, though you didn't know it.
Well, I'm glad you're eating something, at least, Vegeta.
Now, to uncover the truth. We must go to Thiras.
I'm going to find Thiras. I guess you're coming with me.
Our tasks are the same.
Layla, come in. Alana, is that you? Two things. Something's been interrupting our comms, which explains why we lost our vitals. Kiyoshi is looking into it.
I know this sounds crazy, but I think it's the staff.
Nothing sounds crazy to me anymore. Still, I'd like to verify. In other news, your animus is definitely bugging out. Victoria is yelling at her monitors in French, and frankly...
Avatar Kiyoshi. It's funny.
I'm not sure what you're doing is safe. You call that yelling? Layla, Altair 2 is moving into position. We're gonna ask that you come up for air while we take a look at it.
I can't do that, Vic. Alexios is looking for Thiras, who might know how to unlock the Great Seal to Atlantis.
The what? Layla, I...
Thiras was a friend to Phidias. I'll let you know more as soon as I get answers. Layla, out.
Yeah, I just found it. As I recall, spears are incredibly powerful in this game. More importantly, it allows us to swim underwater without having to breathe, so. If only I could control the seas with it, right? Oh god! Give me that treasure chest! Oops. So I just wanted to see what happened if, like, we just took the trident and, like, the ability to breathe underwater. And just, like, dove down. How far does the game let me go? Swim. It true. He do. Why is my vision getting darker? Right. I literally can't see anything anymore. Interesting. Yeah. But also, like, there's not much down here, apparently. So let's start swimming back up. I was curious because of all, like, the blackening of my sight, if it was just gonna, like, have me just randomly die from, like, just being so deep or whatever, right? But apparently that's not the case. But yeah, it looks like most of the ocean just has, like, random blackness. Although, if I were a game like this with such a huge frickin' map and stuff, I know where I would hide my Easter eggs. And the answer would be the bottom of the ocean. Can't call my horse in the middle of the ocean! I don't think we have any Zeus items yet, no. This is my dad's sword. Pride of the Lion, Sword of Damocles. Ziphios of Dineos, Gorgian Ziphos, Harpy of Perseus, Prometheus of Sicca, Edge of Time. Yeah, it would be cool, wouldn't it? Okay, Stingers, Dagger of Kronos. One of these things is not like the others. One of these things is not the same. Typhon's Mace, Mallet of Everlasting Flame, Minotaur's Labreus, Legion Axe, the Dane Axe, the Polymio Cyclops Bludgeon, Rod of Alexios, Poseidon's Trident, Achilles' Spear, Staff of Hermes, Tribunus. This thing is, like, super important for the plot. Griffin's Scythe. And then, like, armor-wise, I've got, like, stuff. So I got, like, the Persian Elite set now. I've got the Pirates stuff, Mortals, Spartan War Heroes, Demigods, Athenian Warrior, I'm a Gideon, Northern Traveler, Achilles, Heroes, and Snake. I wonder if, like, Zeus stuff is, like, a shop thing. Now that we're talking about all this. Because I know, like, Hades' is, like, armor is, like, in here, yeah, so, like, just wanted to look at it. So we've got like Hades armor. Anything from my daddy Zeus? Hercules. Maybe not. Oh. I guess I could have fast traveled back to the boat. God damn, I'm dumb sometimes. Hey, Magenta, sometimes I'm really dumb. Almost before 30, yeah. Atlantis chapter. Again, Malacca. Alexis received another letter from Ananias the Proud, who bore more treasure and demands. Shadow Heritage. The contact mentioned. He'll be waiting in Achillea. He's waiting at the vantage point of a small town western. Maybe that's all we need to do. Achillea? Okay. Vantage point in a small town west of Stone Valley. Stone Valley, west of, so over here, oh, there, in western, okay, so, excuse me, Flaming Horse, can you please get me to that location? Post haste! This game would be ridiculous to complete. Hey, Grizzly. Thanks for stopping by. Better question is, why don't I have a flaming horse? I am an ancestor. But this is a simulation of memories, right? So, like, my understanding, at least the way I kind of get it, is, like, this is still based on, like, so the DNA of the ancestor is being manipulated by the animus, right? So, basically, at this point in the series, they're essentially like, you know what, fuck it. That just means we can have a flaming horse in the game, and, like, it makes enough sense that it's fine. Like, as you're playing through the game, you fight against, like, the Medusa, the Cyclops, the Minotaur, you know, these legendary Grecian myths or whatever. And the way that they handle all those, each one of those is a person who is too weak-willed to control the power of one of the Apples of Eden, which are one of the, what's the word I want? The, like, items that the storyline is basically all around or whatever, right? So, you know, again, like, from the true historical perspective, like, I could take the skin off my horse that makes him a flaming horse, but I am a person playing a game game representation of ancient Greece in someone's DNA, basically, right?
Sneakier than me. There he is.
Progress.
Ever rest?
After Macedonia, after the Huntsmen, nowhere in the Greek world will ever be safe. Not for us. We can never rest. We can never stop running.
The Order have your scent and mine. If you stay still for too long,
Nima dies. All we can do is keep moving. Even if all I want is to stay.
I don't see Nima.
That's why I sent the note.
Trouble?
We came to Achaea seeking a ship bound for distant shores. A simple plan, but like so many simple plans,
it got complicated.
That fleet is bound for Patrae. It's not the first. Something there is not right. Relentless military patrols, naval blockades. Nima went to secure us a boat out, but she hasn't returned.
You must have some idea about what happened to Nima.
She's smart, knows how to keep to the shadows. With this much military power stationed in Achaea, she's more likely hiding than...
She's out there, Larios. What do you think is going on here?
Something big. Nima may have learned more about what's happening there. It could be the Order.
All the more reason to find her. Nima wont be hard to find.
She took that road to Patrae.
Then that's where we start.
Follow me.
I've done it from higher.
Hey! Hey, you! You on the roof!
Yes?
That's not your roof!
You're right.
Between here and Patrae. We must find her.
We will, Darius. We will. After Macedonia, but before Achaea, what were you and Nima doing?
Surviving.
Ooh.
Sounds boring.
You were hoping I would entertain you with grand tales from my legendary adventures?
Well, yes.
We've kept to the shadows, stayed away from you. Dahl is safe, Alexios. Adventure is not.
Makes sense.
And the path splits. Nima will be hard to find.
Of course, that's how I raised her. Let's see if we can pick up a
off
trail.
The heavy armor and blood, but no body.
Nima must have been in a hurry to make such a mess.
These weapons belong to a soldier, not Nima.
Keep looking.
Arius, there is no sign of Nima. Just supplies and military equipment.
She's staying up. Path leading up to the mountains. Let's go.
Why would he think that was the what?
Okay. How are you so sure Nima went this way?
Sometimes you have to look further and look harder. There were guards on the bridge. Didn't you see? It was too exposed. Nima would know better.
Gripping gameplay of chasing after an old man on a horse.
I can see that.
Cut them down, Alexios.
Good work, you know it. Don't need to outrun them.
Spear combo is kind of weird. It doesn't like lock onto somebody, so it's like really big, like AoE kind of attack. I'm so happy that my horse glows in the dark.
That's a mistake.
No, my horsey. My undead flaming horsey. I knocked him back a little bit.
They're searching for something.
Look at their body language. They want blood.
They'll get it.
We need a plan. If Nima is hiding here, she could be drawn into heavy battle.
If we move quietly, we can pick off the guards one by one.
A wise plan, Eagle Bearer. Clear the perimeter. Quiet.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to
fight. You take that one. I'll take this
one. Oh no. I didn't hold it. Dumb, I should have had that.
Alexios.
Told you we'd meet again? Trust me, I said.
It must be hard for you being right all the time.
It's a burden. I do my best to bear.
Well, I'm glad to see you, Alexios.
I'm glad to see you. When I heard you might be in trouble...
You jumped on your horse and raced to the rescue?
I'm not sure you needed rescuing.
Still.
My daughter.
There's something else.
We need to find my mother!
There are still people who need our help. People who have been stranded in Achaea. The soldiers took them to a fort, not far from here.
I'll go there now.
More soldiers could come looking. If we leave the bodies out here, it may attract unwanted attention.
I'll gather the others while you hide the bodies. The stranded people are at the fort on top of the cliff. Return safely.
Bring my mother back to me, please.
I should go to the fort. I see them.
Well, at least we're wearing in the right outfit for assaulting a fort now. These are cultist guards. Which means I have to kill them all.
Hmm.
frustrating. Hey, Kim. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Come on. Okay. He might be good. A him? A him. A ho. A him. A him. A ho. Are you finally willing to admit that Squirtle is better than Bulbasaur? Oh, don't unfollow. Come on. Bulbasaur can heal. And is therefore better. That's such bull. Most of the leeching attacks are incredibly underpowered, too. Bulbasaur was literally easy mode in Red and Blue. I could use a nap right about now. Okay, there's definitely a marker here. What's the marker for? Because he's number one, yeah. Do 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 do. I was thinking the other day that I might want to get that trophy, but if you really want them, Kem, we could definitely work out a trade. I will take all of your Bulbasaur Pokemon cards for starts. $95 for them. Not even 100% sure what I even have right now for squad administrating cards, to be honest with you. God, all these frickin' Holtus guards are really strong. I haven't even been able to build up any adrenaline on them. Nobody at all. I have Ewing?
I saw no one matching that description.
You have an X-Wing already? Okay. The Y-Wing is one of my favorite ships in Star Wars. Was I already here before? I might have already been here before. That's right, I remember this place, and I was like, I don't want to deal with killing all the freaking cultist guards right now. But now I'm doing it. Hooray!
Down the mountain with the others. Go!
Alright, where is the last guard? He's up there freaking out. Okay. Oh yeah, I recognize this place now. Yeah, this is definitely where one of the cultists were. I mean, the X-Wings in the post-Republic time are slightly different than the X-Wings in the Rebellion time, so, I mean, like, theoretically. Ian could trade you one X-Wing for a completely different X-Wing in real life.
Get to the bottom of the mountain. There's people there.
Oh, you want to trade the same X-Wing, Ian? Well, then no. That'd just be silly. Is it literally under the mountain? Man, I am still way more tired than I thought I was going to be. Who knew staying up all night to play Monster Hunter with frickin' cords would make me so exhausted? Yeah, I'm down, but what are we trading? What's your counteroffer? What trading cards do you have that I might want? For bits? Bits mean like nothing to me. I mean, then I gotta wait for a payout. I mean, this may be hard for you to believe, Ken, but I'm not exactly the most popular streamer on all of Twitch.tv. It takes me a while to get to the payout level threshold. Okay, where's that chest? Dear Lord. I mean, you're not wrong. I mean, I'm really willing to give you the cards, Cam, but I'm just saying, like, what am I going to get in exchange? 95 bits? I mean, That seems fair to me. They're probably worth like 20 cents each, so that seems, the math seems to work out. And I get the resistance to want to put like cash into like the Steam marketplace because the you have to put at least $5 at a time, don't you, or something? This is taking me back out, isn't it? Ugh. Come on, game. Oh, are they? Oh, they do have an event going on right now too, don't they? Usually they're more of a premium during events. I'll find my way out of here. It's literally just where we were. God damn it. Oh, it's literally right here. Oh my god. And look, it's an ancient treasure chest full of glass. Hooray. Meet Nima at the foot of the fort. God, I'm fading fast. Jeez. Think Zeus, thank me. What the hell?
Alexios, you're back.
You're the Mystios who saved us. Thank you.
It's true, I am.
I'm Cleta.
Hi, Cleta.
I'm sheltering the stranded in Mura, a village not far from here. I've been in Achaea for a long time, but something has changed. A dangerous presence is closing in.
What do you know?
Everyone in Achaea knows the Tempest. She's the most ruthless commander who ever sailed the year. No one's faced her or lived. Her rage. Poseidon himself fears her. I house those who can't escape the Tempest's wrath in my village. But I can't stay here forever. The harbor is closed. Soldiers are combing the area looking. I'm working on a plan to get them out of Achaea. If you can help, Mystios, come find me in Vura.
Okay. Bulla it is.
She knows more than she's saying.
You
doesn't matter. The order is here. Amorgus and the rest will not forgive our actions in Macedonia. Amorgus will not forget the Huntsman's death at the hand of a tainted one. His cunning is sharper than any blade. He may already be here, observing us, learning from our movements, from our choices, discovering our weaknesses.
The stranded people come from both foreign lands and all over the Greek world. Merchants, farmers, sailors, families. They're being imprisoned and interrogated. They're being asked about Macedonia. It's us. These people are suffering because the Order is looking for us. These people need our help. We have to do something. Isn't this what we're fighting for? Aren't they worth the risk?
We can't save them. Not if the Tempest is still strong. We need to hit her hard.
There we go.
It's the only way to get the stranded people home.
Batman.
We should get started.
Where will you start?
Hatra is overflowing with the Tempest forces. I'll look for leads there about the closed harbor, and maybe more about the Tempest herself.
That woman, Cleta.
There's more to the Tempest tale than she's telling, but she needs help. The people in Vora need help. They could do with someone like you.
Then I'll pay her a visit. Your father sure knows how to make an exit. Where did he go?
He's been following up on some leads in Patre. Look for him in the hull of a ship near the Patre harbor. He's made a small hideout there.
Against the three of us, the Tempest doesn't stand a chance. We'll break her. And then you'll be free to leave the Greek world forever.
I'll go to the harbor and track down the Tempest.
She can't be the only Order member in Achaea. I'll keep an eye out for the others.
See you soon, Alexius.
I like how they just jumped to the conclusion that it's more Order, though. Just like the first time, it's like, there's more Order here! Ooh, a title card!
I could find Darius and Nima and Patre, or I could look for Cleta and Bura.
Ooh, look, it's got another side to it now! Less people. First plate. We know who that is already. We don't know who this one is. Multiple quests accepted! Alright, chat, hold on. Duels. back. What? Oh, God. I am tired. Do do do. God, Kim, you have, like, no trading cards. And especially no trading cards for any of the games that I play. Y'all enjoying seeing him stand here while I do this steam stuff quick? Damn it, I have that one too. Okay, well, fine. Yes, it's a gift. Verify on your Steam mobile app. You will receive nothing. Par for the course. Okay, well, I think I went off. So, Cam, go ahead and check.
I was hoping you had a card or two of what I needed.
The only game that you had any cards in your list still that I've got some is Polybridge. But of course, I have duplicates of the one you have, so it didn't work out so well. On the grapevine. What is that? I don't want anything. I was just taking a look at it, and I saw that you had one Polybridge card, but it was whatever I had, so. Doesn't help me. No, you don't. You shouldn't have to. I initiated the trade and said that it was a gift. Looks like it went through. And Steema's like, are you sure you want to make this trade? This is a gift then. Are you doing a gift? Are you sure? Verifying the mobile app. Well, thank you. I appreciate your 95 bits that I will get sometime in 2021, probably. Unless I run more ads, maybe that's the solution. Twitch, run an ad. Yeah, get that goat. You always need leather. Who needs bits when you have beets? None of the beets that I planted came in, though. Oh, heck, I'm yawning again. Whoa. So many wolves! I also feel like real wolves would be bigger than that. No. Oh, no, no, no! Are you fucking kidding me? Is there just a random corpse laying down here? Actually, there's a couple corpses. Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa. Okay. There we go. The synchronization.
Yeah, but I'm getting major ping, so
why cords is chat. Completed watchtower. Heck yeah. I was gonna check. Mobile, you're the worst. Like, the absolute worst. Like, if there's the worst app out there in the world, I don't think I've ever seen it. Seriously, that's all I can see. Oh, the worst. Cool. Wow. Huh. Sorry, I got distracted by my stuff. Okay.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom quick. And then we'll get back to... I don't know what we're gonna do. More DLC stuff.
More DLC stuff! More DLC stuff!
Oh, I've never seen that chart. It shows off all your stats. Alright. I'm back. Gotta play with that fresh content, gamers, you know? Okay. I guess we're going to Boria. God damn, why am I so tired all of a sudden? Magenta, so you're doing... I believe it's you doing, Magenta. I'm blaming you. 100% Magenta's fault.
Security here.
Everybody was killed like 2 seconds ago. So hopefully they're still not around. Yeah, there's still like a quest marker here. What is going on with this quest marker?
We've done your cult favors, and we've come to claim ours. Signed, the Tempest.
the Order and the cult working together. Not surprising.
Why didn't that start the... Can't start the countryside on fire? What kind of game is this? Hey, I saw you run over that old woman. Not cool, bro. Get back here! I want to give you a stern talking to. Yeah, also that, Vegeta. I think the problem is, I think the spear is also very prominent in Assassin's Creed Origins, by the sound of things. And so if the spear were to be, like, fully fixed or whatever, that would kind of, like, break some of the shenanigans or whatever, right? I don't know. Oh, dang. Come on, Sar. Why didn't that work? What? Is the game broken? There we go.
Keep a sharp watch here.
The Olabolus Fortress? Isn't that where we just were? Or is that a different fortress? A little fire for you as a treat.
Capture the stranded people in Bura. We can't let them establish a foothold there. I wonder if Kleta knows about this. The Tempest has heavy influence here. We need to know more.
Look there! Are they dead?
Oh, they're just napping. They drank too much wine last night. What else we got here? Some treasure to loot? Okay. Let's get the loot. I wonder if you activate New Game Plus if you can pick to be Cassandra instead of Alexios. Alexios! I just hate these little boxes because they're always so much harder to find. Whatever, we got it done.
A small alleyway. Here, Kleta.
Mircios, you came. Thanks to you, these people are safe.
They are safe.
Call me Alexios. Looks like these stranded people are settling in well.
Resources are scarce, but we make do with what we have. These people have nowhere to go. Alone. Alone. Far from home. I try to provide them a little bit of comfort.
It's normal to be uncomfortable. Better. That's a principle of Spartan training. It's how they become such fierce warriors.
You remind me of my daughter. She was always aspiring to be better, to be great.
It's not aspiring if you're already great.
These people will have to be their best selves if they're going to escape the Tempest. Her forces are monitoring the ships in and out of Achaea, and their control over the island is growing stronger every day. We need to get them out of here. Will you help me, Alexios?
It's not an island.
I'll help. What do I need to do?
I don't think it's an island.
Achaea is not going to be easy. but I've spoken to a few of the stranded and we've come up with a plan. Find Orondas. He's overlooking the fields. He'll have more information about this.
Ow. What happens if I fall in the... Does my clothing get stained? No. God damn, this is beautiful.
The peace, the comfort of a simple life.
The idea of settling down is like a dream to me. I seem to go from one problem to the next.
In that case, welcome to war.
What brings you to Achaea?
I've traveled across many seas, Mystias. The blockade caused my journey as a merchant, but Kleta gave me a place to stay. When you've been through as much as I have, when you've weathered the most horrific and turbulent storms, you start to appreciate the simple joys in life. Like Vora, a place I could call home. I fear these quiet times won't last.
All peace is hard earned. It should be treasured.
My
I agree.
Exactly.
Kleta sent me to you. She said you lost your ships.
Indeed. We're in troubling times, Mystios. Achaea is growing more dangerous by the day. And we need to escape while we can.
Ooh.
I've discussed the plan at length with Kleta.
Keep looking! Guards!
Give up their patrols.
I caught their attention at the fort. They're looking for more stranded.
We mustn't let them disrupt our peace, Mystios. Deal with them quietly if you can. I'll get Kleta and the rest to higher ground.
I have to stop them before they get to the village. Another one.
What the?
No! Come here!
Left you alone. You're the ones trying to kill the village of peoples and stuff. And I apparently didn't crouch when I jumped off the wall, so. Ooh, tooltips. What? Go ahead and pay off that bounty quick.
Wow, camera angles. Okay. I'm feeling, all of a sudden, like, it just hit me really hard. I'm feeling really, really, really tired for some reason. So I think I'm going to end it here for now. But I might be back later. We'll see. Depending on if I'm feeling better and stuff. But anyway, y'all have yourself a good night. See you soon.